Blue Ghost lunar lander is now on the moon after a successful touchdown. Firefly Aerospace celebrated the accomplishment this morning. West 2's Spencer Tracy explains what lies ahead for the rest of the 14-day mission.
Y'all set the landing. We're on the moon.
Firefly Aerospace's Blue Ghost moon lander just etched its name into the history books. Firefly is now the first private entity to put a spacecraft on the moon without it crashing or falling over.
Well, how about them Fireflies?
Blue Ghost safely carried 10 NASA experiments for more than 225,000 miles.
And look up.
It launched from our space coast back in January.
What Firefly demonstrated today, I think they made look easy, but it's incredibly difficult. This is an incredibly challenging technical feat to pull off to land anything on the surface of the moon.
Now, this mission is not over. For the next 14 days, the 10 NASA science and technology instruments aboard the lander will operate on the lunar surface.
We do have some interesting investigations having to do with drilling into the surface of the moon to make scientific measurements, to deploy instruments that'll take physical measurements around the landing site.
NASA says Blue Ghost will experience an eclipse on March 14th as Earth casts a shadow on the landing site. Both teams say this touchdown will not be their last.
Just proves to me that they're unstoppable, and you're going to see more because this is just the beginning.
Covering the Space Coast, Spencer Tracy, West 2 News.
Now, NASA says Blue Ghost will stay on the moon indefinitely after its mission. Now, this is the second time a private lunar lander has made it to the surface, and it's the first to not crash or fall over. Last year, Intuitive Machines launched the Odysseus lander to the moon, and it made it to the surface, but one of its legs snapped, and the lander eventually tipped over on its side.